is my friend. I come to talk with you again because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Near the halo of the street lamp, I turned my color to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And then the naked light I saw, 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing.